Okay, so we've uploaded our images and we're ready to start using them in our pages. To begin, we need to open the page where we want to add those images. So to find that, we'll hover over Content and click on Pages. Then we'll search for our Training folder. And we'll open the page that we want to start adding those photos to. Once we do that, we'll locate the section that we want to start adding those photos, and we're going to use the main content section in this example. Once we open that main content section, we'll place the cursor where we want to add that image. And in our WYSIWYG toolbar at the top there, we'll look for Insert Edit Image, and we'll click on that. Once we click on that, we get a pop-up window, and in the top option there called Source, we'll click on that folder icon to search for our image file. When we search for that file, it should drop us in the correct images folder. If it doesn't, you can always navigate like you would any other folder, starting at www, that's our top level of folders. Then we'll look for underscore training, and in training, we'll find images, and now we're where we need to be. In that folder, we can use the search filter to look for our file, and we'll click on it, and we get a little preview to the right and some additional information. And if we know that's the right image, we'll click insert. Something else we'll need to do is add an adequate description for that image. So here we have a Wichita State student testing out a motion capture suit. And if everything else looks right, we can click OK. And now we have our image there. If we want to make changes to this image, we can either click on the image and select Insert Edit Image again, or we can right-click on that image and select Insert Edit Image from our options. And when we do that, we get our pop-up window again. We can change the size of that image by adjusting the dimensions. Something else we can do is edit the appearance with that tab at the top next to General. And if we click on that, we can see we can adjust the alignment. We can add space vertically and horizontally. We can also add a border if we want to. So I'll align that image to the left. And over on the right, you'll start to see a small preview of our changes. So if you're not quite sure what you're doing to the image, you can see what it might look like over on the right. And when we're done, we'll click OK, and there we go. We've shrunk our image down. We've added some space between the image and any text that we might want to add. We've added a border there. And so now as I type, that text is going to fill into the right of the image instead of fall underneath it. If we want to delete that image, we can just click on that image to highlight it and then click Delete on our keyboard. But if we like that, we can undo our action and save and exit. And look at our changes, and when we're ready to publish, we can publish that page.